Narrated Abu Hurairah, the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, "A man follows the religion of his friend, so each one should consider whom he makes his friend."